Today I 3D printed an upgraded dog bag holder. I just love that everything you 3D print can be customized. This is our dog, Ada. The problem with the previous one I printed was that it needs to be attached to the leash with a carabiner, so it's just gonna flop around like this. The new one attaches to the bottom slot on these Flexi brand leashes. It's a snug friction fit so it won't fall out easily. It works as you would expect, two parts that screw together with a small slot for the bags to stick out. Now I think Ada is ready for her walk.